Okay, so it's time for the evening hunt. This beach was crowded today. I waited quite a while for it to empty out. People didn't start leaving till about 5:30 at nighttime. I'm only going to be able to hunt the dry sand for a little bit because I do not want to have a dangerous drive home in the dark like I did last time. So I'm going to leave Wildwood earlier. So let's see what we can find. First good target of the evening hunt. Right there. Could be a bottle cap. Could be a bottle cap. I'm going to dig it and see. Yeah, it's a bottle cap. Yeah, yeah. Got another target right here. Probably going to hit a lot of targets in the dry sand tonight. Probably a lot of them aren't going to be that great. Yep, we got another bottle cap. Okay, this may not be a bottle cap. We'll find out. So what is it? We'll figure it out. Sounds like it's solid. Oh, it's a solid bottle cap. Look at that. Got a signal right here. Let's see what we got. Got to watch the tide. The tide is very close to me and I do not have my aqua shoes on right now because I was planning on just staying in the dry sand tonight just for a very short hunt while I wrap up my evening, my day of metal detecting. And this is a good target. It's a penny. It's a good target. It's just not a bottle cap. Happy about that. Hold it here, even though the tide is going to come up any minute. Wash it all out. Looks like a possible good target in here. There it is. Slippery little fella. Okay. It's a dime. Alrighty. That was a little hard to find. Probably my fault for not pinpointing it accurately enough. Possible good target here. Maybe a penny or dime. Oh, what is it? It is a bottle cap. Got another target here. Is it a bottle cap? And I really don't think this one is a bottle cap. But I've been fooled all night. Wow. Initially the signal came up clean. Now it's giving bottle cap indications. So it could be a bottle cap. It could be. It could be a bottle cap. Initially the signal was nice and clean. Then as I dug more sand out of the way, the signal got worse. Oh, but wait, it's not a bottle cap, it's a penny. Alright, here we go. Oh no, it's a dime. It's a dime. There we go. Even better. Okay, so this signal's all over the map. It could be a bottle cap or a zinc penny. Let's take a look and see. You can see the indicator. See the indicator shows both bottle cap and zinc penny. Right there. So let's see what we got. people right around here. It says 85, but it's kind of changing. See, it's changing. Sweep it from the other direction. I got no idea what it is. No idea, so I did. Well, that wraps it up for today's metal detecting adventure. I didn't find a lot today in terms of quantity, but I was very pleased with the silver ring that I found in the morning hunt. So that kind of made up for everything else today. It's the end of the day and it's time to head home, so time to pack it up and drive back to Delaware.
Love to walk outside. I look down on the ground. What do you think I'll find? What do you think I've found? A beautiful bottle cap. Purple, orange, silver, gold, and green. I'll take it home with me, collecting bottle caps, bottle caps, bottle caps, bottle caps, everyone I see.